Welcome to Paradkar Academy. Today we are speaking about three different grips. So first grip is a 50-50 grip. Now look at Piyush, how he lifts the bat. Look at his bottom hand, his front arm. Bottom hand is very straight here and this hand is facing towards mid-off. His gloves facing towards mid-off. Now second grip, slightly his hand will go round it. This is offside grip. He will play more to the offside and less to the onside. Third is here, onside grip. So these are the three grips the different players are playing. Whichever suits to you, you can play. But remember that your bottom hand should be very straight. This V should be with this splice. Here, your bat will go very straight. Come on, 50-50 grip. Now, Piyush is playing towards mid-off. Come on, do it. That's it, straight bat, very nice, come on. Now, straight drive, come on. See how his bat is going very straight. This is the advantage over here. You can play very straight. But remember that you have to loosen your bottom hand. That is more important. Come on. Good, on drive. This is the important drive. Come on. If you play straight, you will survive longer. Come on. Now, yes, come on, next grip. Slightly towards cover. These players are very good towards cover and extra cover. Come on, extra cover. That's it. Very good. Play towards straight. Very good. Now on drive. It will be slightly difficult for him to go with full face. Only if he pushes, that will do. Come on. Try. That's it. Very good. This is a gold ball. If you put it under the gloves, you can play always mid-off and mid-on. Your bat will go straight because your hand will not go slightly down. Okay? Come on. Now, Piyush is using this ball and showing your demonstration. Come on. Do it. Keep it under your gloves. Keep it in the palm. Yes. It's well there. Come on. Close your... It will not come out. Okay? Now, try. Good. Come on. One more. Come on. That's it. Good, good, good. Keep your bat straight. Keep your balance. Good.
Okay.
Whenever you play this shot, you have to wear safety guard and play. Even if you practice, you have to wear a safety guard. So, play with a safety guard. Now we are going to do a square cut. Piyush is doing a square cut.
Shape your shoulder. Go towards point. Come on. One. Go. Yes, that's it. Good. Keep it down. Your hand should come from shoulder to the stomach. Come on. That's it. Good.
Okay.
Piyush is doing a pull shot. Come on. Go. Yes, correct. Pull down. Come on. One more. Come on. Yes, correct. Come on. Still down. Come on. Yes. Okay.
There are four initial movements. First is shuffling across. Yes, that's it. He's ready. Okay. Second is back and across. Come on. That's it. He's ready. Okay. Position number 3, come on. Yes, correct. That's it. Come on, go. Yes, very good. Now, position number 4 is pressing his big toe of front foot. So, his back foot will release. That's it. Still go 4 foot, there is a glaze. That's it, good. Okay, big toe. Come on. And go on a front foot. That's it, good. He is releasing his front foot. Okay.